right, Gators. For your upcoming sports, all we have for you is the Girls Gymnastics meet this Saturday at 3 p.m. at Kent Lake High School. Just remember that spectators are limited, and it's going to be their NPSL meet. And just a reminder that most winter sports have come to an end. They're either in postseason or they've completed their postseason. So make sure to keep an eye out for spring sports tryouts, which begin in late February.
Oh, hey, how's it going? I'm Mr. Eastman. I'm a social studies teacher here at Decatur, and one of the classes that I teach is AP Comparative Government, which is just like one of my favorite classes. Anyone can take an AP class. Anyone can benefit from the slight extra rigor involved in some AP classes. But beyond that, anyone can benefit from the potential for college credit, which is really one of the great parts of all this is that we'll pay for your AP test. You can get prepared not only for integrate life skill, but to get that college credit so you don't have to pay for it for yourself later. I think it gives folks an opportunity to realize that government isn't outside of them. Like, government, especially in democracy, is driven by people. And when people understand that, when people get the opportunity to engage with the ideas of government, they give themselves more power in order to not just learn about it, but make the world around them more the place they want to be and more the place they want to live in.
Like every morning, Mr. Eastman's so enthusiastic and I'm just ready to learn. There's like never a day where he doesn't want to teach.
My favorite part is the information that you get. It's not something that they teach in regular classes. And even though it is a lot of work, it does teach you really good information that'll prepare you for like life after college if you really want to go to college.
If you took AP US History, this class will be like easy for you compared to that.
They are pretty challenging, especially AP Gov. Mr. Eastman, he's a really good teacher, so he knows how to manage it and like helps us manage it.
Are you tired of being a loser? Are you tired of always getting rejected? Are you tired of feeling bad about yourself?
Evil Empire, laughing all the way to the bank.
In the air. It's all around you. And guess what? Candy grams are also in the air, and they're going to be back February 7th through the 11th, so you better buy them. They're back for a limited time only at only 50 cents per gram. You can't beat that bargain. Grams will be delivered on Valentine's Day itself, so February 14th during 7th period, and also during all lunches within the week of the 7th through the 11th, there will be a little advertising booth right around the corner with more information. Alright, my little lovebirds, get out there and buy those heart-shaped little pieces of happiness for you, your family, your friends, your significant others, doesn't matter, just get out there and buy those candy grams, cause they're only 50 cents!
have been there.
Oh, no. I might chill at home, but...
Yeah, I probably shouldn't do the same thing, to be honest.
Yeah. Yeah,
oh, Hudson, wait. Here you go. Oh, I've got Hudson.
That's so sweet.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah, did it.